Chris's, like in his feels when he picked some of the songs for tonight for our group. Some nice, sappy, happy songs, and then some that aren't at all. I'll let you guess which are which.
We got a whole range of emotions tonight.
There's a whole range. Hang on to your seats.
Up a couple people here.
How's it going so far?
Some new instruments.
Yeah. You know, it's funny. A couple shows, huh? Oh, thank you. My wife got it for Christmas. I thought I wasn't allowed to wear it until tonight. But this instrument is so important in this song, we had to mic it.
Yeah.
Go,
Adrian.
All right.
Hey.
Got it, Dave. Go for it.
I actually get a solo with the shaker.
Yeah. All right. We got a little fine tune in here with the drums.
Frank's not good. You know, it was funny a couple shows ago. We had so many. singers, but like the nighttime, everybody going, how you doing tonight? Everybody's like, we're fine. Just play some music, for God's sakes.
Yeah, I told them all to rush up here so I don't have to talk that much. Thanks for being talking. All right.
We've got our Monday night students. popping up on stage here for the first time. We have two groups of performers tonight, the Monday group and the Wednesday night group. We call them that for obvious reasons. And this is the first set the Monday night group is going to play, so let's hear it for them. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sasha Zahorchak on lead guitar.
Thank you.
That was The Clash. That was appropriately punk rock. Nice ending. Nice work, guys. Good stuff. We got one more song, and then we're going to turn it back over to the Monday Night Group, and we're going to alternate in blocks for the next little chunk of time. Let's hear from Matt Stewart over here on guitar. Matt's doing his first show with us here tonight. Let's make some noise from Matt.
Naomi's first show, too.
You beat me to it. Naomi Fenlon Ball, lead vocals. Let's hear it. Thank you.
everybody for coming out tonight. The weather was a little crazy today, but glad you made it through. Different taste from that last song that just got played. But. I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. Yeah.
before. My name's Joe. My sister's not here. Her name's Mary. And I think it's because my mom and dad are big Hendrix fans. Sit back and relax.
Some people out there new to these shows here? A couple of you? All right. Well, we don't pick our songs. We get our songs chosen for us. And it's kind of cool. You never know what you're going to get. That's half the fun of it. Sometimes you get songs that you're like, what? I don't like it. But towards the end, you kind of start to like them, I think.
Songs where like, they make me play solos. I shouldn't be doing that.
You're like,
yeah.
But So we have a good time though, right? That's what segue into this song.
Is that acoustic plugged into a DI? What's going on with that acoustic up there? No, I was just hearing it. There was a... Carousel, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it with Dave Carousella.
Don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
like Billy Joel. So Tom asked me what song I wanted to do this season, and I said Billy Joel. He asked me what song. I said, do you want like my hit answer or do you want my real answer? He said my real answer. So I wanted to do like a real deep cut song called Rosalinda's Eyes. Apparently that's also Tom's favorite Billy Joel song. Yeah, we're not doing that.
I would never entrust that song to you. Ever.
Thank you, Tom. I appreciate it.
That song is near and dear to my heart. I love you, Raymond Osborne.
Love you too, Tom.
Down riding in your limousine with your fine part driving the clothes. You have the tall Perignon in your hand and the spoon up your nose. Ooh, when you wake up in the morning with your head on fire and your eyes too bloody to see, don't wanna cry in your coffee, but don't come bitching to me. Because you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends were so knocked down. You had to have the last word last night. So much fun to be around. You had to have the white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. With your Halston dress and the people that you knew had names, and the story of your latest success you kept so entertained. Oh, but now you just don't remember all the things you said, and you're not sure that you want to know. I'll give you one hit, honey, you sure did put on a show. Yes, yes, you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to prove it to the crowd. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends were so knocked down. You had to have the last word last night. You know what everything's about. You had to have the front page boom tag. You had to be a big shot last night. Oh, oh, oh. No big fan stick it to Samson if you know when to leave it alone. But you went over the line, you couldn't see it was time to go home. No, 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 you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends were so knocked down. You had to have the last word last night. You know what everything's about. You had to have the white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. Oh, oh, oh. Big shot.
you guys like Tracy Chapman? We're into Fast Car. I would love it if you sing with me. You know the part I'm talking about too, the I-E-I? I'd love it if you sing that with me. I can't see you because these lights are in my face. You got me? All right.
Still on distortion, Mike. That's better. But turn yourself up there. Matt, let me hear you. Cool. Gotta get these tones right. It's a special song, you know?
Get anywhere, maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Started from zero, got nothing to prove. Maybe we make something. Me and myself, we got nothing to lose. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at the convenience store. Manage, save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. Lives in the bottle, that's the way it is. Said his body's too old for work. His body's too young to look like this. Mama went off and left him. Wanted more life than he could give. Said somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? You gotta make a decision. We've denied live and die this way. So I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us. Your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. We go cruising, entertain ourselves. Still ain't got a job. And I work in the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. And we'll move out of the shelter. Buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. So I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us. Arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. I got a job that pays all our bills. So remember we were driving in your cars. So fast, you know, like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us. Arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. Fast enough so you could fly away. You've got to make a decision. Leave tonight, live and die this way.
I'm on guitar, Michael Nikolic doing his first show with us. It's here for Michael. Nice job. Both of those guys on guitar doing their first shows here with us. Killing it.
Finish the movie quote. It's 106 miles to Chicago. Got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, over wearing sunglasses.
Come on. I tell you, I have to love.
Chicago.
Chris Jones on vocals. It was awesome, dude.
Nothing I can say, an old eclipse of the heart.
Why can't two skeletons fight each other?
You know the answer.
They just don't have the guts. Hey, Paul. What do you call a cow that plays keyboards?
No one can tell us how.
Joe Simonis and Adam Camp on guitar. Bob Huxter on bass. Beth Huxter on vocals. Handan Fazio on drums. She slipped away. And Paul Holland back there pulling double duty with both groups tonight. Our longest tenured member of the band. He gets an inch taller with every show that he does.
All right.
Adrian and Bersha on lead vocals. Let's hear it for Adrian. How about Alex Camp on rhythm guitar? Let's hear it for Alex Camp doing her first show with the Grown Ups here.
Thank you.
Randy Mahan on lead guitar. It's here for Randy. And Chris Ball on the bass. It's here for Chris.
Get stoned. I'm not the kind of girl you take.
okay. We get along. So what if right now everything's wrong? If it makes you happy, it can't be that bad. If it makes you happy, then why the hell are you so sad? If it makes you happy, it can't be that bad. If it makes you
Joanne DiFrancesco on the vocals, and Bill Rubinsky on the guitar. Nice work.
My son Ray is on the drums right now. This is the first song he learned on the drums when he was like this high. And it's also the first song he, his brother, and I would play in our basement as a band together. So. So Sasha, you have my apologies, but we had to do it, okay?
That the things that I tried were in my life just to get high on. When I sit alone, come get a little known, but I need more than myself this time. Step from the road to the sea to the sky, and I do believe that we rely on. When I lay it on, come get to play it on, all my life just sacrifice. Hey, yo, listen what I say, yo. I got your head. All that I need to look inside, come to believe that I better
to descend to amend for a friend of the channels that have broken down. Now you bring it up, I'm gonna ring it up just to hear you sing it out. Step from the road to the sea to the sky, and I do believe that we rely on. When I lay it on, come get to play it on, all my life to sacrifice. I know the more I like to let it go. Hey, yo, whoa. Beneath the cover of another perfect wonder, where it's so white as snow. Privately divided by a world so undecided, and there's no where to go.
Monday night group is coming back to play two songs. And then the Wednesday night's going to play one final song. So we're in the stretch run here. Three songs. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Let's hear it for Nick Paglino, lead vocals.
Good evening.
Really special voice.
Oh. When'd you all get here? Y'all been here this whole time?
Lights are bright.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. That's Mr. Bob Huckster right there on the harmonica. Back there, that's Paul Holland on the keys. Give it up for him, y'all.
Show's gonna change.
This one might be a little familiar.
Why do ducks have webbed feet?
Why do ducks have webbed feet?
To stamp out forest fires. Why do elephants have big feet?
I don't know.
To stamp out flaming ducks.
Every now and then, I think you might like to hear some from us. Nice and easy.
Let
but there's just one thing. You see, we never, ever do
or
nothing nice and easy. We always do it nice and rough. So we're
going
to take the beginning of the song and do it easy.
We'll
I'm never gonna do the finish.
What? Proud Mary.
That's the way we do. Proud Mary. And rolling. Rolling.
Rolling on a river.
This was the story. Left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. But big wheel keep on turning.
All right, we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to bring everybody from both groups up for one final introduction, okay? So one more song.
I'd like to thank both of the directors for making us go on after that. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate it.
Of Tokyo, down London town to Tokyo, with the record selection and the mirror selection, I'm a dancing with myself. When there's no one else inside, in the crowded lonely night, well, I wait so long for my low vibration, and I'm dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. When there's nothing to lose and there's nothing to prove. If I looked all over the world, and there's every type of girl, but your empty eyes seem to pass me by, leave me dancing with myself. So let's sing another drink, cause it'll give me time to think. If I had the chance, I'd have the world to dance, and I'm a dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. Your empty eyes seem to pass me by, leave me dancing with myself. So let's sing another trick, cause it'll give me time to think. If I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance, and I'm a dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. If I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance. And if I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance. If I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance. Dancing with myself.
on guitar. That's Mike Nicolette. Let's hear it, Mike. On the bass, that's Chris Jones. Let's hear it, Chris. On the drums and the guitar, let's hear the Sasha Zahorchak. On the guitar, let's hear it, Bill Rabinsky. On the guitar, let's hear for Max Miller. On the keys, let's hear for Paul Holland. On the vocals and the bass and the drums, let's hear for Raymond Osborne. Let's bring the rest of our performers up. Bring the rest of our performers up. Frank Germana. Andy Francesco, Randy Mahan, Naomi Ball, Chris Ball, Beth Huckster, Adrian and Persia, Christine Janet, Nick Coglino, Simonis, Bob Huckster, Alex Camp, Adam Camp, Honda Fazio. All right, let's hear it for all of our performers tonight. We had a blast playing music for y'all. Big thank you to Chris for directing the Monday Night Group. Perry and Shannon, all of our teachers here, all of you for spending your Saturday night with us. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We'll be back soon enough to do this again for y'all. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now my school rock needs to be.